Miz and Morrison, I just learned moments ago that the two of you will be facing Heavy Machinery tonight.
Heavy Machinery?
In an on-title match.
Oh, no.
No.
Well, I was going to ask you what your reaction was when you first heard this news.
Kayla, we were put inside an elimination chamber against 10 other superstars. That's 5 tag teams. And who came out victorious?
You did.
Hmm?
Who?
Hmm? You might want to put that microphone in your mouth. Put the microphone in your mouth. Is that who?
The two of you.
Yes.
Oh, who? Correcto mundo.
That is right.
Well, in an elimination chamber, you didn't really have the chance to really face Heavy Machinery. So walking in tonight, are you confident, even though that was the case?
We destroyed them in an elimination chamber. Last time we crossed paths with Otis, we throw him through a barricade, teach him a lesson. I got news for Heavy Machinery tonight. They've had it lucky in the chamber. And last time we crossed paths, tonight, they're gonna walk away with their heads hang low, looking for ham and bacon, because that's the only thing that's gonna take their mind off the ass whooping we give them tonight.
Because in life, there are winners and there are losers.
We are the greatest tag team of the 21st century. Be jealous.